Hi, my name is Jonathan Taylor. I go by JR. Hey, Katrina. I would just like to say that there have been a few comments on my YouTube channel where people are saying that I'm a bully or whatever, and that trying to make sense of the video of me calling Jennifer a bitch. I'm not calling her a bitch. That's not like, that sounds more aggressive. I'm not calling her a bitch. But I do say bitch, or I do yell out bitch. And it's not meant in a bad way. Bitch is just a word. Sure, it's a word that in some ways, is derogatory or, not appropriate. But the way that we use it out of love. And I know that people are like, oh, that's an excuse. No, it's not. I'm so tired of waking up or opening my YouTube and saying I got a notification about the video or any video referring to that video. And I kind of want that to stop because it's really starting to bother me. I know, of course, it's probably not. So I also want to warn you guys that if you guys do comment anything about me being a bully or not taking Jennifer's feelings into consideration or whatever, just know that I'm going to delete it right as soon as I see it. I don't really care. I won't read through it. Mostly because I love Jennifer. I love her so much. And we've cried with each other over everything. And she's told me everything. I won't get into details, but let's just say that everything that was mentioned in the documentary, I had already known about months. Months before it even aired. Or as it was happening, actually. As certain things were happening, I already knew about it. And I don't want to talk about Jennifer and her past. That is not what this channel was even about. I don't want to talk about Jennifer and her past. If anything, I don't want to talk about Jennifer now. Jennifer now is just so, it's mind-boggling. Like, I can't even like comprehend how far she has come in such a short amount of time. And it feels, and I know it's only been a few years, but it feels like we've known each other a lifetime. And if you ask her that, she'll tell you the exact same thing about me. I'm not trying to discourage anyone or anything to talk about talking about her or anything, because there's a lot of misinformation about her and her family out there that I would love to correct. I would have to run it by her before I even do, but to make sure it's okay for me to talk about it. Because I respect Jennifer in that way. I respect Jennifer. Don't want to ruin her trust. Don't want to ever, it's just, it's not, I would never do anything to hurt her. Also, I just want people to know that I've been there for Jennifer since before I even knew who she was. When I first met her, I knew her name was Jen. Or Jennifer, but I didn't know her last name. And on Facebook, she went by Katrina Lavetta. That's where my cat gets her name. Hi, Katrina. Hi, my baby. I just wanted to say that, I've been there for her since before I even knew who she really was. And that's never gonna change. Ever. I just wanted to end this video by saying that Jennifer is a great person. She is one of my best friends. She's like top, probably the top one, if I'm being honest. And she is a great person and has an amazing heart. And she cusses too. She uses the B word, And that's okay. Like, you could throw scriptures at me all you want. I know the Bible. I really do. I've read it front to back several times. And so has Jennifer. So, people can throw the Bible at us all they want. We know that in our hearts, being playful like that is not sinful. All right. Good night.